I haven't shown you guys the chicks in a few days. I wanted to give you a look. They're all growing. You haven't had any more losses. You just had that one. That first day. They're getting big. Running around. Just have to get out of the stress pretty soon. Mike was like his favorite.
Made the mistake of letting me go to Rural King by myself again. So Seth is going to show Mr. Brown what I bought and record it.
Okay, so I'm about to show Mr. Brown the duck that we got. Well, that my mom got anyways. We let her go to Rural King by herself. See what Mr. Brown's reaction is.
Said we need to get another one. Thanks for didn't already hear that. But yeah, there's the duck.
Getting the last few boards put up on this side of the corn crib, and then it'll be all done for the bottom part. Mr. Brown and Mike worked really well together today to get this done. I must not have been here for all the obstacles. He's actually come out and gone back in. She can't get under there though.
She can't?
Oh, not from this side.
Yeah. She just can't get underneath.
Yeah. And there is the last board. Yeah. Last nail. Ta-da!
Bob your uncle.
And there's the side of the corn.
I'm gonna back up and try and get a full shot. Can somebody please get the dog off of Piper? Bear! Seth? There's the dinner side.